Could you save money on your mortgage? Some lenders are offering their cheapest ever deal for mortgages with a fixed interest rate. The Leeds Building Society is offering an interest rate that's fixed at 1.99% for 2 years. But it's only available if you've already got 25% of the selling price as a deposit, and it will cost you a pretty penny in fees. It has an extra charge of £1,999. Well, David Braithwaite is an independent financial advisor. He runs Citrus Financial Management. Welcome to Your Money. A cheaper price on the sticker, but only for the selected few, and you've got to pay a fat fee for it. Is it really that good a deal?
It depends on the size of the mortgage, because the bigger the mortgage that you actually have, the more justifiable the fee is. And I worked out yesterday, if you've got a mortgage about £170,000 or more, it might be worth looking at. But any less than that is actually quite a significant fee to pay to get that cheaper rate. Also, as you say, you have to have a 25% deposit as well. The other thing with that mortgage as well, the way they charge their interest is annually. Most other lenders charge it daily.
So if you pay back a little bit more during the period, or...
Well, it's as you pay
there
it monthly.
There are monthly fluctuations in interest rates,
exactly.
You don't benefit from.
Yeah, so it actually works out, if you treat it as a comparable with other interest rates, it's probably about 2.15 in real terms if you pay your mortgage monthly, which everybody does. So it's the devil's in the detail a little bit with that one.
That's just one lender. What about the others? Are they following suit? Is this a trend?
I think we might well see a trend of more of them doing that, and also we're seeing a lot of the fixed rates now coming out at around the same value as, or less than, the tracker rates as well. So it's like a commoditised market, so we probably will see other cheaper rates, but it's where it's all going to end, because we're quite low as it is already. But I think the people we've got to look at is the fees. Is it worth paying them? And is the rate actually as cheap as what it looks like it really is?
Well, that's the key question. Are they actually cheaper, these lower deals? It may well be that this is simply a trick by the mortgage lenders to get more money in other ways.
It is.
And pose cheaper than they actually are.
It is as well. And also the other thing to think about as well is, all very well offering the rates, but can they actually deliver them as well? Because you get some of the smaller lenders that are out there and they get an influx of applications all on a very good rate. They then can't handle those applications, so you end up with people losing out on properties they're trying to buy because the actual processes can't be followed through at the back.
Just a word or two on house prices. The Land Registry says house prices down 2.6% in England and Wales. The equivalent body in Scotland, Registers of Scotland, prices down 1.8% across the whole of Scotland. Who's most affected by falls like this?
It's the people who are probably trying to remortgage their house, because you pointed out with the Leeds deal, the maximum borrowing is 75% of the value of the property. So people whose properties are actually downvaluing or decreasing in price won't then qualify for the best deals for their mortgage. So if you are looking at having a 10% of equity share in your property and the prices are falling, you're going to really struggle to get yourself onto the best of the buyers of all the best deals that are out there for mortgages.
Okay, David Braithwaite from Citrus Financial Management, thank you very much. And that's all from Your Money for this week, our weekly programme about business and work. Show Me the Money. It's here at 9:30 on Sunday night. The big boss this week is the captain.